doesn't make any sense.
It will when you bend the drow.
You must hear me, devil. I will do whatever it takes, give you anything you ask.
There is only one thing in this world that I desire. You do not have it, and you never will.
The Kithrak? What deal would he make with this devil?
You must help me, Raphael, for the sake of my people.
Hush now, Voss. These guests may not know it yet, but they want the same thing that you do. And unlike you, they have something of value to offer in return.
Lazel, Talak Magir, the devil holds the key to freeing the Gith people. Right here, right now, you could seal our fate. Whatever you discuss with this devil, I must hear of it. Find me below in the taproom once you're loosed from his claws.
I'm glad you came. Not to my door, not yet, but to the final reckoning. One more thing before we begin, though.
For the first time since the Nautiloid, your mind is clear. It's unsettling.
Wouldn't that be exquisite? But no, I'm afraid the tadpole is still there. But I did shut out your other visitor for a while, so we can enjoy some privacy. The Illithid can't hear us. I'd ask you to be patient, but you've been patient enough. Now is the time to speak plain. I'll admit, you've impressed me. I wasn't sure you'd make it this far, but no matter how far you come, you're still on the road to ruin. A road that leads directly to a confrontation with the Elder Brain. At best, it will kill you. And everyone else in this city. At worst, it will assimilate you, and you won't have enough free will left to even wish you were dead. You have the key to destroying it in the palm of your hand, though. In a manner of speaking, but it's the one inside the prison that you need, not the Illithid, the Gith. I can give you the means to break him free.
Speak, devil. We're listening.
The Orphic Hammer. An artifact capable of shattering the chains that hold Prince Orpheus is held securely in my House of Hope. Even now. Isn't it just? And it's even more convenient that you can give me exactly what I want in return. Power. You free Orpheus, and in doing so, save the city, the Sword Coast, perhaps the whole world, and your own precious skin, too. And you give me the crown that dominates the Elder Brain. And you, Lazel of Kalir, want to free the Forgotten Prince, do you not?
I want nothing more.
Then it is settled, is it not? A crown for a hammer. A bargain of a lifetime, Lazel of Kilir.
Handing that crown to this devil will be like feeding gunpowder to a lava worm. Agree to nothing.
I have craved it ever since the Archwizard Carsus created it long centuries ago and brought doom to the Empire of Netheril. That was the great age of humanity, and Netheril's flying sky cities were the apex of civilization. I was there the day it all fell apart. Entire cities plummeted from the sky like angels with broken wings. The screams, oh, the screams. Hundreds of thousands of people watching in horror as the ground came up to meet them. It was not a happy meeting. And Carsus was responsible. Not driven by malice, but by ambition. He forged a crown imbued with all the powers of magic. A crown that would make any who wore it a god. Men cannot contain so much power. The crown destroyed its creator, and his empire fell with him. Carsus's folly, the bards and scholars call it. I call it hope. The hope of creating a better world. And the perils of unchecked hubris. I knew then that the folly of mortals could be the triumph of devils, and that I could use that crown to unite the Nine under one Archdevil Supreme, me. I am no mortal, and I do not fail. The Hells require order to function. It is what separates us from mortals and demons. With the crown, I would impose perfect order, unity, efficiency, control. My kingdom would control its borders and stay within them. It was stolen from right under my nose all those centuries ago. The archdevil Mephistopheles snatched up the crown and squirreled it away in one of his vaults. He is not more than a frigid archivist. So much power and potential kept inert. He made a miracle into a museum piece. I raged, but only for a decade or so. Then I waited, ever watching for more than 1,000 years, for a mistake, a mishap, a misadventure, and these chosen who have caused you so much trouble accidentally, did me a favor. They brought the crown back into play. Yes, it does. Especially when I see what a bloody mess they've made of their whole scheme. They must have raided Mephistopheles' vault. Impressive. I must admit, but they'll be dead soon. If you don't kill them, the Elder Brain will. It doesn't have feelings in the way you'd understand them. But it seems rather angry. It is inevitable. When you destroy the Brain, and you will because you must, the crown will be yours for the taking. And when that moment comes, you give the crown to me. In exchange, I give you the hammer now.
A simple transaction, it seems, but it's more than that. He's offering you an alternative to the mind flayer in your head. take Raphael's deal and you could free Orpheus. With Orpheus free, you would have no need to rely on the Emperor. But there's no guarantee that Orpheus would be on your side. And if you take the deal, you'll have to fulfill it. You'll have to deliver the crown of Karsus to the devil himself. He claims his ambition is to unite the hells, but can he be trusted to stop there? Do you trust him more than you trust the Emperor?
Skvar! We should do as the devil asks. The Prince of the Comet must rise again.
How short-sighted. Much better to put it into the right hands. Hands that will ensure it is removed from this world. And it's the only way you can ensure that you remain part of this world. I won't stop you, but time is running out, so don't stay away for long. If you see reason, I'll be here, waiting, right up to the moment the world ends.
The means to loosing the Prince of the Comet was within our grasp. And you refused it. Why? Chuk. I wanted to follow the open valley, the easy way out. You chose the bramble path. I'm annoyed by it. And I admire you for it. We must speak with Voss. Then we find our way to Raphael's House of Hope. We'll take the Orphic Hammer and use it to smash the true heir's bonds. Yisk githgar tafki crashet. The githyanki will be free.
We must claim the crown of Karsus for ourselves. Before anyone else does.